Officials made his way here to center. This first period is about set to go. He's looking for a dance partner.
Yeah, he looks like he wants somebody, anybody to engage with.
Well, the hype for this one has been off the hook. Puck is dropped. Let's see if this one actually lives up to it. Arizona's gained possession. The Coyotes take it along the wall. And now he tries to get it across to Ogier. Handles the puck. Here's a shot. Denies him. He got all of it. And that pass goes awry. Trying to get back on the attack now. Quick feed to Pappalardo. Arizona's got the puck in the defensive end. Moves it to Ruiz. Edmonton's got the puck. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. And he slides it quickly to Booz. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Coyotes gain possession in their own end. Unable to reach that one. And now he passes up to Pappalardo. Pass stolen in the open ice. Here's a short pass to Bradley. Can't connect. Can't catch up to the pass. Arizona's got a hold of it against the wall.
That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took away all the ice.
Not able to connect. There's a whistle as the official's calling for a penalty here. O'Shea's getting called for tripping.
Reaching out for the puck. I guess it's a little bit of a bad play. You've got to realize the guy's getting away. Let him go before you take the penalty.
The official's making him pay for it. Scores!
Yeah! That's my bad. Sorry, I thought you were tying up off the faceoff.
Edmonton's on the board first. What now?
All good.
Sit back. You're not defending the lead with way too much time left.
Swoops in off the wing to grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. We got a penalty coming up here as the officials blow the play dead.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box.
Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
There's the whistle, and this power play will come to an end as another man's off to the box. Pappalardo's actions pretty evident in the eyes of the officials here for tripping.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
And it's 4-4 here with the puck set to drop.
I love 4-on-4. It doesn't take much for the scoring chances to start piling up.
The Coyotes win the faceoff. Viper stick handling in his own zone. From his own end, he picks up the puck. Moves it quickly over to Pappalardo. Here's the pass, and that's broken up. Slides the puck over. The Coyotes take possession in the defensive end. And he regains control of the puck. Can't maintain possession. Quick pass to Ruiz. On the doorstep, and they can't connect. Puck picked up by Pappalardo. Arizona's got a
puck
on the power play with their penalty expired. Into the corner. The Coyotes fail to capitalize on the power play.
That power play was a lot of... Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Play is blown dead. We've got a penalty on the way. Looks like tripping the call.
Sometimes they're lazy. Sometimes they're just bad luck.
The Canucks win it. Taken along the wall by Verana. Centered out in front. And they can't convert on the play. Receives the pass. Denies him with a save. Big time hit against the boards. Tell me this. What would you rather take? Against the wall or against the open ice?
Oh, no. I want it up against the wall, but you got to get close. If you're a foot or two away, you bounce like
bump.
A basketball.
Big collision. No one home on that play. And now it's grabbed by Verana. Moves into the slot. And that's blocked away. Quick feed to Jensen.
Nice save.
Comes up with nothing on the play. Nice.
Good save, man.
No
lead.
No, I was holding it. Don't worry. When I saw it go back, though, man, I
mark of this period, the Canucks lead it 1-0. Edmonton's won the draw and they'll go to work. Stones him on the play.
Oh, swing and a miss.
On the wall by Bradley. Right to the middle.
Ryan doing? Oh, he's got to get that on target. That's a scoring chance, and he doesn't even make the goaltender make a save. Jensen's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier.
And that one's broken up. Great block there. With all kinds of traffic.
Yeah, just get it out at that point.
There's the whistle. Ice on the call.
Yeah, fuck that.
Yeah, I was getting over that.
Bradley's won the draw. Well, now they've got them running around. They're a little tired after the icing. He's got a step.
Nice goal.
Nice move.
Let's go.
Good shit, boys. There we go. I was kind of dirty.
It was that good kind of dirty.
Yeah, exactly.
Love to see it.
Here in the late going of the frame, it's all tied up. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. Moves it to Ruiz. Moves the puck. Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Puts it to the front of the net. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up again. Here. Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. Here's a backhander.
No, sure.
Stop with the stick.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Who?
You're bad.
Ruiz has won the faceoff. Right out in front. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Couldn't find the intended target. And the linesman calls icing on the play.
Okay.
Off the draw, and he ties up his opponent. Ho's taking it from his own end. Here's a short pass to Ruiz. And a delayed penalty.
Nice draw.
Official call. Piranha's getting two for tripping.
Always a little careless to get a tripping penalty. You get your stick into the player's feet. When he goes down, you're going to go to the box.
Jostling for the puck and he loses control. The Canucks will play it from the defensive zone. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Grabbed along the boards by Jensen.
Oh, shit.
And makes the save. Arizona's moving it along the wing. Ho's got the puck now in his own end.
They
got
to do a better job entering the zone here. They don't have a shot on net, and it's turning into a conditioning drill. They're going back and forth, up and down the ice.
Along the half wall with the puck. Passes right to the front.
Nice.
Good shit, boys. Good shit.
Taking the lead now, you control it. You push the pace. You push the other guys back on their heels. The Coyotes in your favorite position, Ray, up ahead.
That's the best place to play the game. You can control the pace and be confident with your play.
Nope. Do not like that. Did not enjoy.
Same. That was supposed to go around the boards.
Thanks, bud.
Yeah, definitely.
I mean, they're kind of telegraphing them a bit. That's why I'm getting there, but...
Yeah,
I gotta watch the short side now.
As both teams get a breather here in this first intermission, we'll do the same and get ready for period number two.
But we're in a good spot right now, so we'll just solid team though, for sure. Yes. Not for long though, I don't think.
About 30 seconds left, I think.
Yeah, I think you're right, though. They're going to start shooting, so...
Both teams back on the ice
for sure after that,
Ray Ferraro, James Cebulski, ready to bring the call for period number two. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck initial frame, they controlled most of the possession, but they trailed by a goal. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. Picked up along the boards by Verona. Moves it quickly over to Pappalardo. Great pass from the left wing. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. The Canucks
Fuck.
Scores on offense.
Nice save.
Guys are in front. Dead center. Excellent save. They go on the attack from the left side. Shot. And that goes off a player. And now it's over to Ho. Offside is the
shit. That animation.
Outside
the offensive zone.
I thought I was going to rip it into shin pads.
We've got a 2-1 game.
Sure back.
Ruiz wins it in the neutral zone. Quick pass to Oje.
That's right.
By the goaltender. Sends it down low. Finds nothing but air on that shot. What a steal in his own end. Edmonton's turned this game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick positioning to intercept puck. Here's a pass down low. Can't find his man.
Oh man.
Up with a stick in front. O'Shea's got the puck. Nothing doing on that. Arizona's got it now. Slides the puck down low. Quick feed to O'Shea.
Nice try.
And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Moves it over to Jensen. Takes it to the front.
Nice play.
With the stick. Edmonton's got a hold of it.
Shit, sorry, yellow.
You good?
Nice save.
Big stop by the keeper. Quick reflexes. You make one, you make two stops before the puck is cleared away. Tosses it to Pappalardo. Sends a pass over. Great defensive effort with the strip. Beats the puck up to Jensen. Fails to find the open man. Papalardo's lugging the puck. Sends it over to O'Shea. Great pass from off the right side. The Canucks get a hold of the puck. Pokes it away to keep the pressure on. Dishes it to Bradley. Slides the puck across to Pappalardo. Goes right to the crease. Puck grabbed by Bradley. Couldn't make that one happen. Quick feed to Ruiz. And now he angles it across to Pappalardo. Pokes the puck away. Arizona's gained possession along the boards. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Late goings of this period. You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Moves it to Bradley. That pass doesn't go. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Stopping the play. Officials getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game.
Tie.
Nice job tying up his opponent. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Quick feed down low. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And a poke check knocks the puck away. Jensen's able to take that quick pass. He's already got a couple of goals. He's looking for a third. Takes the feed at the point. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. Still too
sweaty.
This one after
yeah.
The second period comes to an end.
officials are set. The players are set. Ray Ferraro between the benches is set. I'm James Cebulski. Let's go. Third period. We are all tied up. And the next goal could be a biggie. Feeds it over to Pappalardo. Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Sends it in deep. The Canucks gain control of the puck against the wall. Here's an odd man rush.
Shit. Nice save. Nice play.
Let's go.
Good show.
Really good play at the net. And now somebody's got a lead, and we'll see if they can increase it. Nice deception on the shot here. It looks from my spot like the shooter makes it appear he's going top glove, but he opens the stick up and goes top blocker.
As they make their way back to the face-off circle, feeling a little bit better about themselves with a one-goal lead.
Now you can see the finish line, and how you get there is really going to determine what happens here. I say stay aggressive, try and get another one.
Tease it out from the point!
I'm safe.
Still early on in this frame, James and Ray with you. So glad you could join us. Arizona has been the better-looking team over the last few minutes. They'd love to build on this one goal.
I see.
Answered the call on that play.
This is a quality chance that the goaltender turns aside right from the slot.
The Canucks gain possession along the wall. Couldn't connect on that pass.
Around.
Good heads-up play to knock it away. Arizona's got the puck along the wall. Taken by Pappalardo. Edmonton's grab a
hold. Oh, fuck. The speed of the defenseman.
So shitty.
Slides the puck down low. Edmonton's looking to break out. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. Backhander in front.
Good job.
Eviscerations.
Arizona's got the puck along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Picked up along the wall by Ruiz. And that one's broken up.
Watch it.
Bradley's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick pass to Pappalardo. Moves it quickly over to Jensen. Excellent stick work on the play. Nice defensive robbery with the stick. Can't keep a hold of it after that hit. And he loses control of the puck. Jensen's on the attack in the offensive zone. Up to the challenge as he gets his pad on it.
My bad.
Ho's got the puck in his own zone. Passes it over to Pappalardo. Can't connect. Edmonton's got the puck behind the net. Verana's got it in the defensive end. Oh, he'd like to have that pass.
That's
back.
Probably... Oh, nice try.
In front of the net, the goaltender covers up for a whistle on the play. More than half the frame has been played here. We are all.
Fuck, I have more room here.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. To his team,
nice. Let's go.
Desperation play. Not much form or technique there. That is desperation. Lays the body. Quick pass to Ruiz. And they fail to go tape to tape. Booz carries the puck in his own zone.
Fuck me.
There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. The centermen glide into position.
Get back.
Gets a hold of the puck. Bradley's going to play it against the half wall. Taken along the wall by Jensen. Feeds it down low. On the attack along the boards. Puck scooped up by Pappalardo. Icy
That's unfortunate.
In the final moments of this period, the next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Offense's own face off and he wins the draw. Edmonton's got him along the wall. Scooped up along the wall by Bradley. Takes the feed. No quarter given here as they battle for the loose puck along the boards. Takes the pass. Quick feed to Pappalardo. And that's picked off. Puck picked up by Bradley.
Good save.
How do they keep getting that bad? Jesus.
That pass goes a little sideways. And that pass goes awry. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line.
Right. Oof, bad leg.
Back.
And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Arizona's got the puck now. Big play inside the defensive zone. Looks to pass it to Ho. Feeds it to Pappalardo. Here's a short pass to Ruiz. Handles the puck. Centered out in front.
Oh,
Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall.
Watch that match cut, yeah.
Centering pass! Moves it quickly over to Jensen. From the left side, he moves it up ahead. Here he is in front, and he whiffs on it. Comes up with a steal. Puck moved back to center, forcing them to regroup. Picks off the pass. Shoot it. Still nothing solid.
That's 1 point.
Just so you guys know, I think if you get a chance, rip it short side on this guy. I'm watching him. He's starting to cheat a lot now. If you just kind of fake it a little bit. I'm not telling you guys how to play, right? Just saying what I'm seeing back there. He's starting to leave that post a little bit.
Probably because of that goal.
We'll take a quick break, but don't go anywhere.
Oh, yeah. The goalie's trash. You just got to get to him. Thanks, bud.
No doubt. Yeah. Standing on his head.
It was a bit of a sweaty one.
Counter.
All right, listen to this place. The electricity so thick you could cut it with a knife. Sudden death, overtime. The puck is dropped. Let's go. Can't keep a hold of it. Arizona's got control of it now from their own end. And he moves it up to Ruiz. And now he moves it quickly to Pappalardo. Shot, and now it's grabbed.
Oh, yeah.
Pappalardo.
Nice shot.
Oh shit. Oh, you were there.
That literally hit my blocker and went in. There's no way.
The old EA goal in overtime.
It actually went off the blocker and in. That's how it ends. Wow. Wow. I gotta watch this. There's no way.
And a nice tip of the cap from the home team after a job well done.
Yeah, it's tough. Oh yeah, I was taking the. I just couldn't get over in time to hit on him. But...
No, I mean that's a shot that should be stopped though, right? Like that's not. I'm overlapping the post. Yeah, it goes off my blocker and in.
Yeah.
That's a tough way to lose it, but.
Thanks, yeah, dude, you're nuts.
Yeah, we got a point out of it, right? We'll take it.
Yeah.
It's a good team, so.
Oh, inside of your blocker.
Yeah, like I think that's going wide, honestly.
Yeah, let's say it's going wide and then it gets deflected.
Yeah, that's either going wide or hitting the post and out, and I deflected fucking. I mean, I was a little bit deep, I guess, but still.
It was just a tough animation.
Yeah. Oh, well, it happens.